It can be challenging at times. I have high socioeconomic students, low socioeconomic students. I've got blue collar workers. So I have a very diverse group of students, and I think a lot of times when you have a diverse group of students like that, you have a lot of needs that you need to meet. So differentiation is very important.